1,000 Australian athletes and support staff will be given priority access to COVID vaccines ahead of the Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics in June. The announcement comes as Tokyo enters its fourth day under a state of emergency. COVID cases are rising there and in other parts of Japan as well. For more on George now live by Ian Chesterman, the chef de mission for the Australian Olympic team in the Tokyo Olympics. You've been in discussions with the government to get athletes prioritised for a while now. What does this decision mean for our Olympic and Paralympic team?
Mm-hmm.